Ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan naman for Mr. Mario Buenaventura Jr., pamatasang lungsod ng Marikina. Whoa! He's doing the muddler player. Alright! Come on, Mario! Guys, palakpakan naman dyan! He's putting the orange wedge onto his glasses, and he will do a muddling technique to get the extract of that particular fruit. And he's doing this PLMAR splash. It has a light rum, orange juice, apple juice, strawberry juice, and light syrup. With a method of muddle, with a hypo glass, with a garnish of apple, orange, and strawberry. Alright, Mario! Mario, we want to see a lot of action tonight. Come on, bro, show us what you got. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to start Monkey Canyon 1 Battle World King Land. There you have it. Whoa, behind the back catch. There goes the tap. Switching it, going for a flip, shadow pass, and a what? What's next, bro? Switch and... Switch and a... What's that? A flip. There you have it. One, two, overhead, and a four. Guys, palakpakan naman dyan. Guys, let's support Mario Buenaventura of PLMAR University. There you go.
Wow.
Wow.
That was a different kind of glory.
It's a very unique shirt. It's so unique. So refreshing. Okay. Let's get back into the action. Walking in one bottle flare behind the back. Flip. Sideways. Flipping it again. And a pour. An artistic pouring brought to us by Mr. Mario Buenaventura. Mr. Mario, your time, you already had 2 minutes and 32 seconds. You still have a lot of time to do your routine, to do your drink, and to entertain us. Come on, Mario, show us what you got. And as you can see, he's pouring the light syrup on top of his drink. It's a yellow colored drink, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Mario! Gusto pa namin makakita ng extreme. One team can, one bottle again. A shower move!
Oh, God, extreme move! You want to see extreme?
You okay?
That's extreme!
Yeah, he's okay! Alright!
Yeah.
He's okay!
You asked for it, Rob!
Alright, sir!
You asked for it! You want extreme? That's extreme!
It's extreme! I asked for extreme! Mario gave it to his barba! Are you okay, bro?
Yeah, he is! Artistic pouring!
You know how to play him? No! But it looks like you know! Alright, whoa! Color!
I love
you see the color? It's red and yellow.
Whoa! It's nice! Stopping with the music! Very good! 3 minutes and 49 seconds. Our number.
Alright, Mario, 16. 2 tea cans in one bottle.
Pamatas and Lusot ng Marikina.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mario is portraying a Taekwondo team. As you can see, he's flaring the bottles, 3 objects, 2 tea cans, or 2 shakers in one bottle. Juggle, call juggle, whoa! Whoa, it's called an exit move. Exit move. Come on, Mario. One more, bro. One more.
Here's another extreme.
We want you to relax, bro. Come on. Come on.
Let's go, Mario.
See, Mario, the people here are watching you and trying to support you. Come on, bro. Show us what you got. Basket.
Almost.
15 cans and one
more. Yeah.
Come on. Okay, bro, relax. You can do that. 4 minutes and 5 minutes already. You already had 5 minutes and 5 seconds on your scene. You're done. You're done. And he's done.
Guys, that's for Mario.
Even if the music is gone, the show must go on.
Of course. That's how our flair bartenders should do it. No matter what the odds are, they have to finish their drink. Now putting the garnish.
He's putting the garnish. With an apple, orange, and strawberry wedges.
Still not done.
Oh yeah, 15, 17, 18 seconds after 5 minutes already.
I'm sure Ralph, Mario is still a rookie in flair bartending.
Yeah, that's right.
Rookie he is. He made sure that he will finish his drink. Even though his time is 5 minutes and 32 seconds.
Come on,
Mario.
Put
this garnish.
Come on, Mario.
That's my forte. May special music ako.